take the red pill.
Elon Musk has been telling us for a while now that we need to have a neural lace layer implanted in our bodies in order to keep up with AI. What if I told you, with all of the daily geoengineering you see sprayed in the sky, that you've been breathing in all the particles necessary for that neural lace to be built out inside of you, and it's already there, just waiting to be activated?